What if a running shoe could be made by a spray gun? That's the idea behind LightSpray, a new manufacturing technique created by Swiss sneaker company On. At its Zurich headquarters, with the help of robots, the top part of a sneaker is made in just 3 minutes, a fraction of the time it takes to create a traditional running shoe.
Swiss shoe company On, which is backed by Roger Federer, debuting a new sneaker technology. It's called LightSpray, and it is the talk of the town.
A traditional product is usually touched by approximately 200 hands, which is very, very different here. It allows us to produce an upper material in a completely automated way.
On is quickly gaining ground on legacy players like Nike and Adidas. Since going public in 2021, the company's net sales have grown in 11 out of the past 13 quarters. And On recently announced the opening of its first ever LightSpray factory in Switzerland.
So we're looking at the technology that first allows us to produce much, much closer to the consumer, because it significantly reduces the amount of labor that is needed in the process.
Analysts say innovations like LightSpray have given On a competitive edge. So how does it work? From production to assembly, it takes about 200 steps to make a traditional sneaker. On says it can do it in just a handful.
So what we're seeing here is the On LightSpray technology.
First, a running sole is manufactured at On's lab and then attached to a foot mold. Next, a mile-long synthetic material called polymer is sprayed onto the mold, which is attached to a rotating robot arm. With no glue, seams, or laces, the material solidifies, and after just a few seconds, a shoe is formed. The shoe is then passed on to another robot.
And then what happens is the product moves over to kind of the screen printing facility, so to say, where the logo application is happening.
Launched in 2024, the Cloudboom Strike LS was On's first shoe featuring the LightSpray technology, weighing just 170 grams, or about a third of a pound.
Oh my God, that's incredible. It feels like you're really like, you're floating. It feels like you're floating.
The initial inspiration for LightSpray came after an employee saw a Halloween video featuring a hot glue gun creating a spider web. Today, the shoe sells for $330 in very limited release drops. Early models have been worn by athletes like Helen O'Beery, who won the Boston Marathon in 2024 wearing the then unreleased LightSpray shoes. In addition to being faster, On claims its process is more sustainable than conventional shoemaking.
The whole manufacturing process is happening in a way more sustainable way, so we save roughly 75% of carbon emissions in the process itself.
On got its start 15 years ago. Now, almost a third of the 1,100 employees at its headquarters work in research and development. To ramp up production, the company is opening its first ever LightSpray factory in Zurich with four additional robots.
What we want to be able to do is to bring it from a couple of thousand pairs to millions of pairs.
But to do that, On says its LightSpray technology will need to be leveraged to create more products, what the company describes as wearables.
And I think it's a way more automated process, so it allows us to produce where the consumer is. This is eventually a possibility to bring production off the range to countries like the US